fuck's that? Very spooky. That's kind of terrifying, won't I? That's more terrifying. The fuck? I'm going to run away now. I'm gonna take another risk, I guess. That just fucking healed it. I don't like being directly in front of it. Try and make a lift. Make a lift is much better, okay. Because I feel like just being directly in front of it is always a really bad idea. But a really scary start. It hasn't seemed to have done anything. Joltek. I'm gonna heal you. Megalith. Yeah, we could do more mana again. Oh fuck, it just did that terrifying move. Right, kind of has to be Edward as well. Luckily we've got a whole bunch of whiskey recently. Edward has been poisoned. You have plenty of antidote. Did I just heal him twice? I don't want to use the tele. I'm due to find some soon, hopefully, but. And she's just gonna level up after this fight, but there wasn't a lot I could do. He needs to be in the fight though. Megalith. Oh, thank fuck. Yeah, okay, so that was complete waste, because... Right. We could probably do with our vitality being a little higher. agility up as well. I sense it's a good idea to be make him like very tanky. That's a magic defense, right? Because the fucking that fucks him otherwise. Icon's ring. Okay, I am gonna be cheeky and just save. Hopefully I won't use it, but I don't want to do that all again. Chatting with the oh, fucking, it's a save point. Never mind. Statue of a woman. Explain the ring. Gold bangle shaped like a ring with a large sapphire set in the center. Too large to be used by a person, it appears to have been made by to decorate a statue. Value also used in seasoning your cooking. Okay, just wanted to check. Just go somewhere else. Food, lovely. Okay, what? No, I do have to leave. Either way, we're saved, it's fine. Or was there just more room? Nope, didn't mean to do that. Computer games! I found a door, lovely. It's the underground tunnel. I thought I just did this. Let's do a fight! Gonna be some a weird bug and a dog bat. It's a bat. That's a stabbing. it's been paralyzed still. Okay, she now has mana she can do stuff with. No, fuck. Did you just level his knife? I do not know what happened. Take this very ineffective megalith. Heal him anyway. Awesome. A bit of extra vitality. Okay. Do the opposite for him. Yay, some high talus. God, we've needed man for ages. Yeah, it's sort of weird, like every fight is like a difficult, unique fight. You found a storage room filled with items at the end of the tunnel. Is that a cutscene?
Amazing. Absolutely amazing. I can't believe these treasures are in this monastery. Is that Montaigne's signature? Oh, that's a Caravaggio. Unbelievable, truly. Why have these treasures been forgotten?
Treasures.
If these treasures can be contributed to the Vatican, their value to Christianity is unquantifiable. What a discovery.
Do you remember what this place is? It's not just a monastery, it was a prison. People were executed for fighting each other for supremacy. These treasures must have been taken from them, soaked with curses and hatred. You'll be cursed if you worship those things.
I am a busy man that does not have the patience to teach you the importance of faith. But I will tell you why we have found these treasures. It could only have come from the guidance of God. God sees all, he knows all.
I love that we just brought an asshole with us.
Converted.
What about you, Edward? You seem a little more educated than she.
I don't really care. Talk to me about monetary value. Save the holy crap.
It seems I'm disappointed once again. I believe these dead thieves are better than you two. At least they appreciated true value.
Instead of preaching, I want you to understand something, okay?
Yeah, why does the thief not care?
You can't label all those dead bodies as thieves hunting treasure. I saw plenty of dead women who were cut up and mixed in with the mummies, and they were pretty fresh.
Yeah. Strange. Even if I were used to seeing dead bodies, I'd be vomiting.
So it is that couple. But why?
Fools! How could such a kind and faithful couple be cold-blooded killers? This is the work of jealousy and greed. And pagans born of savagery, immigrants. I will not be a party to such abusive slander. This is so unpleasant.
You've been fighting the same monsters we have. Oh, what's that? Bow arrows! I do want the bow arrows, thank you. I have bow arrows now. I own them. Window blue. I keep thinking it's a bird perched on a thing. Oh, it's just an old enemy then. I can also stab. Oh fuck, my normal knife's broken. Megalith. I think I'm gonna put my weapon down. Put the mace on. What damage is it gonna do? Damn, dude, I'll take it. Accept my strength. That means nothing, that's the wizard. Maybe my hit's too low or something, why he keeps breaking weapons. Very nice. Stab. Ooh, double stab. See how well Flair does. Worse, should have just continued doing Megalith. Yeah, I need to get him faster. I am also going to heal myself. Is it agility? Longsword. Good. Ed! I've got some good news, Ed. Mirror. Doors locked, can only be opened with the red key. Oh, I should be making notes, shouldn't I? Some kind of statue's been plastered up inside the wall. What? Poured water on it above, you might be able to get it out. Okay, I'm not seeing what they're seeing, but I'll endeavour to do that. It's just bugs. Oh fuck, why does it always heal them? What is it with the... Yeah, it definitely does. I'm gonna ask Inter about swords healing enemies. Swords healing enemies. Okay. So it's a light weapon. It's a weapon of light. And the weapon of light can heal things. I guess I got unlucky with the roll, which is what I'm getting. So that's MP drain. That's none. That's a light. You see, that's light. That's a light sword. So they're both fucking useless. Unless I find a zombie. Very worried of fighting Kafka over here. I can't fast forward because I'm not on the right screen. I should heal up my team. She's got more mana now. It's just a bit annoying that she has to do it. And it's outside of battle. Tell us, is there ever a reason to say no? I'm a bit worried about all these items, like all these doors we've left behind. I found a lion statue. Why now? I found a teddy bear. There's letters stuffed inside it. I'll take the old letter. Explain. Heavy metal objet d'art, depending, I don't know what the fuck that means. It looks like, I'm guessing it means an art object, but I don't know how to pronounce it even. It's a lion, it's got glasses on, it's been forcibly shoved into some sort of container opening of some sort. Hmm. This could be quite difficult. Is that a zombie? Okay, I'm gonna put... I'm gonna take a risk and put the light sword back on. Hope that that's a zombie. Again. Let's hope for the best. Nope, still fucking heals him. For loads as well. That was nice, sir. A little bit worried, but fuck it. Make a live. Let's wait. I might give the other guy the mace, because he's just... I never attack him now, do I? My knife. Did my knife broke? See, fast forwarding is bad because sometimes things happen. Okay, let's put agility up. Then these three. Thank you. mind. Have a tea. More luck. Female and jewel. I think the mace actually was quite useful for him. I'll take the email. You can have the L mail. Int and pi and mind. Oh, I'll take that, yeah. You can have the water. Cool. Why did that cost Edward that time? How do I... I can choose who I'm controlling. I've only just noticed that's how that works. Cool, I'm not using Koudelka stuff then. Stone tablet embedded in it. I'm gonna pick up the item. I have a stone tablet now. Something's not right. It's been a while since I've saved, but fuck it. I don't know if there's much I can do about that. And we have just, I can skip save, but I'm gonna not. Edward's got loads of health now. Fucking. I'm confident. Could be accidentally walk into a normal fight rather than the boss fight. I just punched a bug, not to death, but this is the one time where the gun would come in handy. I don't want to waste the gun even. Oh fucking hell! He should have something better than fucking his bare hand. So that mace. So, yeah, intelligence party, my, you can see it doesn't even put strength up. But like, all the other fucking stuff does special damage. That's well annoying. I need a weapon to drop for him. Why is everything made out of light? This is going to turn into a saving point, isn't it? voice known as a save point. Oh, look at this thing. It's like an evil plant. It's kind of cute. It would punch. Up, Edward. I wish there was a guard in this. Megalith. You know, I can actually, fortify his vitality. Might want to fortify his mind as well. Ooh, fucking hell. Yeah, I'll fortify mind. It's impressive he was able to do that while silenced. I'm gonna hope that it cures everything, and hope that I don't want him silenced. Got loads of them, so I can just test it. Did it work? No, it did not. She's silenced. Fuck. Maybe he was. I wish I knew. Oh, it does work. Cool. Finish my cheese. Her magic level went up, awesome. I can't tell if I actually did any damage or not. Red food on you. See what happens. Let's try flare. Uh, I know somebody called Jim Sedgwick. I don't know anyone called Koudelka, though. Yep. Items. Can I see on you? Alright. Magic. I think Flair did pretty well. Beautiful, okay. Cool, you can push him backwards. I have so much panacea. That's a shame. Right. Flare. Do a punch. Lovely. Panacea on James. Wait. Play on you. Beautiful. I think we just want to lean very heavily into intelligence this time. Yeah, put a bit in piety. We'll give him luck. Evil horn. Okay. Before we save our game. If we're gonna cut that horn. It is an int weapon, but fuck it. Okay, a dex. Okay, so a dex probably do loads now. Let's put a dex and agility up. Wonderful. I don't know if I want a gun because it will use bullets. That's going to run out really quickly. But needs my tank. Doesn't generally walk up to enemies. But just want to double check this.
You always blame everything on the savagery of pagans. Are all men of the cloth like that?
It's senseless to tell you this, but the truth is...
What the?
Quick shot! What was the trivia he was going to tell us in the storage room? See if I can. Might let you go. We didn't get as far as we did last time, I don't think. Oh, hang on. My controller decided to turn off just at that moment. That was kind of weird. Although I guess we'd want to start with the cutscene now that I think about it. Yeah, whatever. But yeah, since there's nobody about, I'm going to take the opportunity to let you go. We'll be playing this again next week. Now I'm going to do my exercise. So yes, I've been the Johnstruct. I've had a very busy day today, let me tell you. I've been having a Koudelka adventure.